And now let's get to the latest numbers for COVID-19. The breakdown right now on your screen, and this all according to Johns Hopkins University. So right now, nearly 61,000 people have lost their lives in the U.S. Nationwide, there are now more than 1 million confirmed cases, and more than 124,000 people have recovered.